Hello everybody, I'm your Akshata. Today we are going to discuss sports GK question and answers. Here goes. What is the national sports of India? Field hockey. Who is the first batsman to score double hundred in four consecutive test series? Virat Kohli. Which cricket stadium is highest in the world? Chail Cricket Ground in Himachal Pradesh. Which is the birthplace of modern polo? Manipur. Which is the oldest football tournament in India? Durand Cup. Who was the first Indian woman to win an Olympic medal? Karnam Maleshwari. Who was the first Indian and Asian woman to swim across English Channel? Arati Saha. Where was first Khelo India University Games held? Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Which is the state sport of Tamil Nadu? Kabaddi. From which country chess was originated? India. Which is the least powerful piece on a chessboard? Pawn. Who is the first sportsman to receive the Padma Vibhushan Award? Vishwanathan Anand. Which is the most popular boat race in Kerala? Nehru Trophy Boat Race. Who won India's first Olympic medal in badminton? Saina Nehwal. At 2012 in London Olympics. Who is the first Indian individual Olympic gold medal winner? Abhinav Bindra. At 2008 in Beijing Olympics. Which Indian player first got the Bharat Ratna Award? Sachin Tendulkar. For whom Dronacharya Award is given? Outstanding coaches. Name the player who was awarded with Arjuna Award, Dronacharya Award, Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award and Padma Shri Award. Pullela Gopichand. Which game is associated with Nomura Cup? Golf. What is a sport in which you could get into a headlock? Wrestling. Which Indian player has recorded the maximum number of wins in Davis Cup? Leander Paes. Which is the highest sports award in India? Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. Name the para athlete to win the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award in 2020. Mariappan Thangavelu. Which famous sportsman birthday is celebrated as National Sports Day in India? Major Dhyan Chand Singh. With which game the Santosh Trophy associated? Indian Football Tournament. Who is known as Golden Girl of India? P.T. Usha. In which game is the word googly used? Cricket. Which of the stroke is considered as universal stroke and the fastest stroke? Freestyle. Who is known as the flying Sikh of India? Milkha Singh. Who won the first T20 World Cup? India. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel IT Miner. See you soon. Bye.